My Cuban friends, mis amigos de Cuba, I understand your concerns about what's going on in Cuba, the human rights violations from the oppressive Castros, the political prisoners. I want you to know that any deal that comes across my desk as congressman, it will first and foremost have to deal with these issues of human rights and political prisoners. Cubans have a lot to be proud of here in South Florida. Your influence, your contributions to business, politics, education, science has been immense. And I want to see that grow, not just here in South Florida, but around our great nation. I want you also to know that Cuban values, they're my values as well. Hard work, education, family, these are things that you fight for and that you believe in, and these are ethics that I believe in as well. And so I want to continue to see the Cuban community prosper here in South Florida and elsewhere.